Hello guys, I'm Sasha and you're watching Hot Yard. Today I'm sitting with the very hot, the very sexy and the very good looking actress Malaika Arora Khan. How are you doing today?
I'm very well, Sasha, thank you.
Malaika, can you tell me a little as to how did you get associated with this brand? For 3 years you've been with them. Can you just brief our viewers a little about it?
Well, initially just started off as just being, you know, somebody who's just endorsing their brand. But I think now the association from one has grown to three, and it's been a fantastic association, because I think it's a very nice initiative that they have, a very nice campaign to have the Taiwan excellence and the Taiwan brands in the market. And they're such fantastic brands. They're absolutely easy to use, very affordable. So I think it's been great over the years, and from strength to strength we've grown, which finally the entire campaign culminates in Taiwan, where they have the actual contest. So it's a lot of fun.
Looking gorgeous. We love your earrings. We love the jumpsuit on you. I think it's looking fabulous. How would you be spotted outside, you know, during the monsoons?
Well, monsoon is sometime where you that time of the year where you have to really keep your clothes as simple as possible, because it's cumbersome. So actually, if you go onto my label, the closet label, you will find loads of clothes there, perfect for the monsoon. We've really thought about it, kept the fabrics really light, given it you know, things that you can actually wear, hop out, and not have to worry about whether it's flooding and stuff like that or getting drenched in it. So go to the closet label, and our monsoon collection is really good.
Awesome. I think we will definitely do that, guys.